I was doing all right till they turned up the lights and that ace fell out of my sleeve. And I said, oh no, there's a train whistle blowing and I think that it's time to leave. I'm gonna hop on the train and charm a pretty mama, gonna move it on down the line, making my way to Antonita, Colorado, and I'm hoping that the train is on time. Big wheels roll as we shovel in the coal and we head into the wind. Gonna hop on the train and charm a pretty mama, and I ain't coming back again. Found a poker table, bit up a cigar, checking out the players in the game. There's an Irishman, O'Grady, a cowboy and a lady, and I said, I don't think I caught your name. She said, now you don't know me, stranger, folks call me Miss Danger, for now that's all you need to know. Are you gonna stand there or pull you up a chair? We start dealing when that train whistle blows. By the time we made it all the way through Cumbres Pass, I was winning and raking in the dough. Pretty soon Miss Danger scooted over and said, a stranger, there's something that you ought to know. That old Grady, he's a boozer and a mighty sore loser. He's got a pistol tucked inside his boot. Train starts to slow and you hear that whistle blow. Well,